offensive. I'm simply being cautious. I can't risk reckless dating due to my miscalculating why a certain suitor stands in line. I've seen in movies, most made for television, you cannot be too careful when it comes to sharing your life. I could end up a miserable wife. Sorry, girls, but he could be criminal. Some sort of psychopath who escaped from an institution somewhere where they don't have girls. He could have masterminded some way to find me. He could be colorblind. How untrustworthy is that? He could be less than kind. Or even worse, he could be very nice, have lovely eyes, and make me laugh. Come out of hiding. What do I do with that? Oh God, what if when he sees me, I like him and he knows it? What if he opens up a door and I can't close it? I'm not prepared for that. I'm scared of breaking open, but still I can't help from hoping to find someone to talk to who likes the way I am. Someone who, when he sees me, wants to, yeah.